tea.
It's some good tea.
It is the tea. Welcome to my palace. Oh, they turned it into a museum? Oh wait, that's not the palace. That's the palace.
My house is a museum now.
Oh, I don't even think we can go in right now. What is going on? Looks like they're setting up for some kind of like event.
They're building something else.
Bam. Hey. Bam. Bam. Come here. The other birds feel insecure because of this pretty boy. Alright, so we're back at the salon that Dre got his hair done in. Me and Justin are gonna get our hair done! Neil Beauty House. Feel we're late, you guys. Like 25 minutes late. This is so bad. So yeah, I'm about to get my hair recolored. Cause y'all already know I messed it up, but this is how it looks like right now. So,
all around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces.
Thank you, Captain and Lucio. First, I'm gonna go ahead and leave you guys a link to their Instagram in my description. So thank you, and also thank you to John. Yo.
Damn, Dre. Oof.
Okay.
So we're just chilling here now. There's actually a chance that Bobby from Icon will show up. So for now, we are enjoying food. Bobby is in the building.
So we're all trying to like play cool.
Yeah.
Girl, I wanna get to know ya. Know ya. 친구 아닌 여자로서. Low sun, she got born in apple chip, my baby. Bougie, my baby.
I was shaking when you took my photo, but I was shaking too.
They both just saw
it.
I love it.
And,
oh, you even got a video of her.
Nice. Oh. I see you trying to hold back.
I know, I was trying my best.
Look at
I got you. I'll send you everything.
Kenny, you trying to say hi to Bobby right now?
Yeah, I didn't get a picture. At least I want to say hi. I did say hi. I did say hi, but there's no.
I'm just kidding. Bye, Bobby. We got little goodie bags, you guys.
Thank you so much.
Oh my gosh. So Dre and Joan got to meet Bobby from Icon. They got cute pictures with them. They got a signed album. So how was it, Dre?
I was trying to be cool as always, but
I almost died.
I was trying to be cool, but I got nervous.
Yeah. Oh, Bobby recognized him though.
I guess. I don't know.
He did. He has a key option.
He didn't say. I didn't say my name. He's like, it's Jay, right? I'm like, no, J-R-E.
He knows who you are.
I guess.
But oh my god, check this boy.
He's taller than us. He's 5'10". Like, he had boots too.
5'10".
Well, he didn't have boots.
Alright, so we are on our way to, I don't even know where we're going to. You're on your way, Kenny.
I am.
Who are you on your way to, though?
I don't know.
We're just going with the flow. Okay. But there's so many people here already.
Hey!
around. Oh my god.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Oh my god, these people are crazy.
It's so crazy, bro. They're pushing and shoving.
They both. Yeah, she has one too.
It's wild up in here.
Yo, we gon' die.
We gon' die.
We gon' die. This is some train shit right now.
It's so epic.
I'm like single-handedly trying to push back. Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
This is crazy.
Holy fuck. No, Angela. Let's pull back.
We're going.
Okay, so that was such a mess. Oh my god. We're finally out, and I lost my jacket. Like, it was legit around my waist, and I didn't realize it until we were pulling out and retreating. So, my jacket, my $15 for sale at H&M jacket.